Morning students, today we will start with a new chapter and that is your nouns. Everything around us has a name. For example, around us can be chair, table, fan, teacher, student, all these are names. So all these names are known as nouns. So what is a noun? A noun is the name of a person, place, animal or thing. Around us there can be many persons, there can be many places, there can be many animals and there can be many things. For related to persons, they can be mother, father, teacher, farmer, doctor. They are the names of persons. Now, they can be many other places. Garden, school, park, home. And for animals, they can be cow, dog, cat. These are all names. For things, we have fan, table, chair, chalk, blackboard. So, these are all names. And these names are all known as nouns. So nouns are also known as naming words. Nouns are also known as naming words. So a noun is the name of a person, place, animal or thing. For person, it can be father, it can be mother, it can be boy, girl and many more like this. Then for place, it can be school, it can be garden, it can be any city, like you can have any park, any city and etc. It can for animal, it can be cat, dog, lion, cow, etc. and many more like this. For things, it can be fan, chair, table, etc. and many more like this. So students, what is a noun? A noun is the name of a person, place, animal or thing. Okay. Under the head of noun comes two types of nouns. That is, one is your common noun and the other one is your proper noun. Okay. Proper noun, it always begins with capital letter. Common noun, it does not begin with capital letter. It remains in small letter. Okay. What is proper noun and what is common noun? Common noun is the name given in general, common to everyone. For example, mother, it can be any mother, father, any father, boy, it can be any boy, girl, it can be any girl. So these names, all words are common nouns. These all names are common nouns. Proper noun, when a particular name given to a particular person, that is known as your proper noun. For example, he is a boy. Here boy will be a common noun because it can be any boy. Now, Rahul is a good boy. So here, boy is a common noun and special name given to Rahul. So Rahul is a proper noun. So students, common noun is written with a small letter, begins with a small letter, and proper noun begins with a capital letter. So students, I hope you have understood this much. Now we will do an exercise in your book. Okay. Read and underline the nouns in the sentences. First is the I have an umbrella. I have an umbrella. So here, what will be your noun? Umbrella will be your noun as it is a name of a thing. Now, second, Rashid is my friend who lives in New Delhi. Here, Rashid will be noun, it is a name of a person. Friend will be noun and New Delhi will be noun. Third, she has a beautiful cat. Here, cat will be a noun. Fourth, we are going to Disneyland. So, Disneyland here will be a noun. Pranav is a good boy. Here, Pranav is a name of a boy and it's a noun. Boy is also a noun. Now, second one, answer the following questions in one word. Now, you have to answer it. What is your name? So here you have to write your name as it is a noun. In which class do you study? So in which class do you all study? I study in class 1. Who is your best friend? Here you will write the name of your best friend. What is the name of your school? Here you will write the name of your school. And the name of your school is Sanskar International School. Very good. Now come to page number 21. Student, you can see a space given over here. Paste a picture of your family. Name your family members in the picture. Students, the space provided to you here, you are going to paste the picture of your family member like your mother, father, grandmother, grandfather, brother, sister, uncle, auntie, whosoever lives you. You are going to paste their pictures and you are going to write their name. Now, second exercise. Circle the nouns that should begin with capital letters. Okay. I had told you that the proper nouns begin with capital letters. So here you will circle those words which begins with capital letter. Like Akash, which is a name of a boy, name of a person. So you will circle it because it is a proper noun. School, it's a common noun. Doll, it can be any doll. So it is also a common noun. Mysore, it is a name of a particular person. So it will be a proper noun. May, it is a name of a particular month. So it will be a proper noun. India, it is the name of a particular country, so it will be a proper noun. Father, common noun. Table, common noun. Mumbai, it's a name of a particular place, so it will be a proper noun. Lion, it can be any lion. Book, any book. Cake, anything. So common nouns like chair, train, fan do not begin with capital letters as they are general to everyone. Now, okay students, page number 22. One very important thing. Some nouns tell us about people and what do they do. There are some nouns which tell us about people and the job or the work which they do. It also tells about them. Like for example, a postman delivers letters. A postman is a person and whose work is to deliver the letters. Second, a doctor treats us when we become sick. A doctor is a person who treats people when we are sick. So, come to page number 23. First exercise. A. Fill in the blanks with the words given in the box. Here some words are given to you and now you have to fill these blanks. A dash looks after the patient. A nurse. A dash teaches us. Who teaches you? A teacher teaches you. A dash drives the car. Who drives? A driver drives the car. A dash paints the painting. A painter paints the painting. A dash grows crops. A farmer grows crops. Now, the B exercise, read the riddles and write the names of the animals or the birds. Now, here some riddles, some clues are given and you have to tell the names. I am the tallest animal. Now, you have to tell the name of the tallest animal. So, giraffe is the tallest animal. Now, second one, I am am the king of the jungle. Now you have to name the king of the jungle. I hope you all know. Very good. Lion is the name of the king of the jungle. I am the national bird of India. Which bird is the national bird of India? Yes, it is the peacock. Fourth one. I have a long trunk. Which animal has a long trunk? Yes, elephant has a long trunk. My baby is called kitten. Whose baby is known as kitten? Yes, cat's baby is known as kitten. Now, the next exercise, write four naming words of each category. Now, we have to write the four naming words of person, place and thing. For persons, I can write Amit, mother, boy, and Sunita. These are names of persons. Okay, places. We can write Lucknow. We can write Park. We can write Shimla. We can write school and many more things. We can write car, we can write fan, we can write pencil, we can write door. There are many things which you can write. So students, once again we can revise it for a minute. That what is a noun? A noun is the name of a person, place, animal or things. Nouns are also known as naming words. I hope you have understood this chapter very clearly. Thank you, class.